In a swampy land, where the lilies bloom, lived a frog who loved to croon and boom. With a voice like thunder, he'd sing all night. His audience, the stars, shining bright. But alas, poor Froggy had a tiny flaw. His singing made nearby creatures raw. The crickets complained, the birds took flight. Even the mosquitoes said, not tonight. Undeterred, our froggy friend kept on, building out tunes till the break of dawn. He'd sing of effelies and tadpoles small, of swampy tails and a cricket's call.